Seattle. Day one.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
This is opened up. Look at this. This is no longer. They said it's going to open up a bit.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close.
So, you know, they said it's linear, but sort of with more width, if that makes more sense. Sort of three lane. If I missed something. Three lane map structure.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Should I be looting? Can't see anything. So can't see any entrances. Oh, here we go.
Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yo. Does that mean I can use this? Or do I need to pull it out and read it?
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
The ladder there.
There's some cracks up there.
wall up above?
We get to go look for a soldier named Kieran. Tell him I sent you. Good luck.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Different stages of infection. Sweet.
Cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
That's a good addition to the game, this sort of mantling. Any reason for coming up here? No, don't look like. Oh.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
The detail and everything, it's insane. It's amazing this is running on the PS4. Base PS4. Chessmaster trading card. Cool. That's cool. Like a I've got the Tesseract after a run-in with multi-dimensional hero Tesseract. Cool. Pretty cool. Can I slide down? Don't think so. clearly I need to turn on.
Okay, how do I get you power?
Codes.
Okay. Wonder when this was written.
Big uprising coming. Isaac wants to scavenge.
The Saravena base. That's something.
Bear in mind.
That's a generator.
So if I
everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
There you go. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. That's pretty cool. Very nice. Very, very nice.
Okay.
Wait a minute. So I'm not wearing Joel's watch. I've just got it in my bag. Okay. So the checkpoint gate codes. Main gate 0512.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravena.
Wait a minute, what's this?
Saravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Hold up. Let's do it. Hold up. No. Aha, I see. Wait up, Dina, wait up. Wait, there's a brick somewhere. I'm sure I saw a brick somewhere. Was the brick shattered or would it be in here now? No. Oh, that'll do. Yep, was worth it. Are there any upgrade points? So I can craft one of those. 27. East Gate 2. I think I had a code for that.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel. Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
Empty.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Is the dome? Yeah, this is opening up now. Look at this.
Where are we?
Hold. Sorry. Oops.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
So the dome is going to be there.
What the hell happened out here?
Yeah, this is opened up. Look at this.
Bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that they lost to the infected or to rebels.
So they said like a 25-hour game.
It usually worked
on the infected or the rebels.
It could, you know, it could take you way longer, couldn't it?
Shit. Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that Imperial distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you. We dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
Oops. Oof, I was wondering.
Hey,
yo, what's up?
This place is a synagogue.
Pableras 2K. How's it going?
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah, but I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That, and the Inquisition, and the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Dude, man, it's I'm gonna guess you're on Xbox, seeing as you're talking from Mixer, but the Last of Us part, I don't, well, maybe you've got a PlayStation, I don't know, but The Last of Us was an amazing game. Like, raised the bar for storytelling, and this is the damn sequel, bro. It's a must play.
Found the gas.
Found the gas.
Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's a must play.
That sucks. Now what?
Have you played it, dude?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Yeah, man.
Let's get out
of
here.
Well, I highly advise that you stop watching. I know a streamer It's an insane thing for a streamer to say, but don't get spoiled by anything, dude. Go in blind.
Do you still pray?
See if I can loot a bit.
Sometimes. Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Whoops.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
So I'm guessing I can't go back out that way. I tell you what is different is the like things you can pick up doesn't become apparent until you're right up next to him. So I don't know if that door, you can open that door until you're right next to it. Which is in the first one. It didn't, oh, here we go. Oh, this is where I, hold on. No. Where's this going? No, dude, you didn't. Right, here we go.
Right
behind. Cheers for the follow. Anything in the cupboard?
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least they didn't just chuck everything.
I highly advise if you don't want anything spoiled for you to indeed stop watching. Oh, here we go. No, so 27. It's the map of Seattle. That's where I am. Sweet. Oh, here we go.
What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Hold on, I want to swing. Very much Nathan Drake-esque.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Okay. Off the dome off the list.
Does look amazing though, dude. Look at this.
It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Map location completed. Hmm. Oh, the actress. Wait a minute. So I need to head.
It's peaceful out here.
They've opened this game up. Look at this. It's a big open area.
Or gunfire and explosions. My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, wow. Nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Loot away. Cool.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
Yes, another card.
Tastes like burnt shit. Thank you.
Quite big taste blue. So can I craft, right, wait a minute. I can't craft a Molotov. Still can't afford this. Yeah, you've got to smash glass. Oh, here we go. Now I can. Increase the speed of using health kits. Faster crafting. What I'll do.
You okay?
Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know. I hate that shit.
That was a good shot. It was lucky I had that gun equipped.
Hey, found a key. It says Barcos on it.
Might be worth checking out.
Barcos? So wait a minute. So I want to check. Don't want to go to the courthouse yet. Oh, that's facing. I see where that's what that's doing. And then on the right. It's like what they did in Uncharted. Open up the areas. Similar idea. Yo. A resupply stash at West 2 checkpoint. It's the old code for West 2. Aye. So that would be where now? Down there. This is all side stuff. I'm sure that's where I need to go.
Hey, what were you saying?
Right. Right. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Yep. Aha! So the code for West 2 is ...0451. Yo, David Jones's Locker, what's up? Thanks for the follow. Was it 5-1? Yo!
That was some good scavenging.
Flow.
Have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just
that question mark hasn't been ticked.
Stuffing food in all my pockets.
Well, checked off.
Was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
It's right down here, that's why. Is it this far?
Isn't that the key you found?
Oh, yeah. Barco's deliveries. Got a feeling it's gonna kick off in yet.
Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF. Join the propaganda. Washington Liberation Front.
Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
Yo! Stun bomb. Acquired.
I think we got everything here.
ghost would have loved this.
Shotgun holster. Oh. It's giving me fast swap.
Who? They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't.
Did she mark that off on the map?
I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes.
Yeah.
You have any pets?
Alright, so to the...
It was never really my thing. Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature.
The town hall, is it?
Alright, cool.
I see. Yeah, man, this game is insane. Crazy insane. You wouldn't believe.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Help me out here. Maybe we can get in that way.
Contextual hints. Why didn't Dina help me? She didn't bother. Come on. God damn, man. Oh, I swear they're way harder to approach in this game. Luckily, the save state is forgiving.
Ha ha ha!
That was close. You've really got to move in slow. Right, stun bomb? Stun a craft bomb. Craft a stun bomb. Molotov. We got 59 of these. Meaning craft speed faster. What have we got then? Craft smoke bombs. Improved health kit. More smoke bombs. Listening move speed doubled. Increased marked health. Otherwise, lethal damage will. I felt confident then because I knew it was the last one in the room.
Is that it? I think so. Go team. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down. Look at evidence. Try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes and my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Gas.
Hey, little help
coming.
Yeah, I got it, dude.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
It's all good.
You never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Oh, no. If you've played The Last of Us, you'll understand you need to look at in every corner. There is.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
So wait a minute, this would be west. I guess this is West 1. 6128. Maybe. No, it's a 3-digit. It's a 6-digit. Wait a minute. Oh, maybe the code for this is in here somewhere. Eight, six, zero, seven, two, two. Literally just written on the wall. 860. Eight, six, zero, seven, two, two. Cool. Well worth it. There was a machete in that.
What's that? Old to-do list.
Oh, there's the code. If you didn't see it on the wall. If you didn't manage to read that massive writing on the wall, it's also in a note.
What's it say? This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
They mean business, dude. They mean business. Where's the lift shaft?
Careful.
Yo.
Come on.
Always head to the light or not. I need to find a way out here. Quick. Oh, here we go. Gas.
And wait. We got gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us.
Fuck Fedrigate is calling to us. Now, how do we get out of here?
Huh. I'm out of ammo again, near enough. Oh.
Dina.
Coming.
Oh, if I drop it on his head. Oh no. Come on. Oh, it'll guaranteed.
Okay, let go.
Good job,
Dina. Oh no.
Thanks.
Sweet.
Okay. Gate.
Yo, Jonathan M. Right, so
onward, Shimmer.
So we've got gas now.
Back there, getting homesick.
So if I
a
go,
little bit. You,
same.
So I need
to go three blocks down and then left. Good man. Where's it going?
Why do you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Yeah, it's okay. Awesome, bro.
So are we gonna...
It's the last of us, my mate. It's,
Are you making fun of me?
No.
You played the original.
Kinda nice.
Really?
It's been a long time coming.
Really?
This is where I came through before? Yeah.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Right, so we're back. Got the gas.
Here we go.
It's amazing.
I got it. You put in the code.
Yeah, the original just stands on its own, doesn't it? It's like. But
nothing.
Then, oh, whoops, wait a minute. People say, if you think about it, it does stand on its own, but then it does end in a cliffhanger. So, smoke bombs. I tell you what it's reminding me of. It's reminding me of the Phantom Pain, in a way. So this gate would be... Is this North 0 or East 2? 5345. I think this is East. 5345. Yep.
Oh, no welcome to you.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Like, it's a shame that a lot of this was being spoilt, you know? But you know what? I don't want to say anything, actually. It's best not best nobody best everybody who plays this game, just don't say a word about anything. Just play it. Just play it. Oh, can I? Nope, no, no. It's clearly the way in. Guess I'm gonna need to.
In that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Oh yeah, I wanted more, yeah. But sometimes that's not always a good thing. But this, I love this type of storytelling. They don't give a shoot. They don't care, man. Oh my god. So you got Lowe's there. Oh, one right there. Uh oh. Another one there. Lucky I didn't get seen then. I'm lucky I didn't get seen. Figured they'd be preoccupied. Cool. I've got a stun bomb. I've got a smoke bomb. Can he mantle over the top of this? Let's hope not. See me somehow. Now they have. Ah. Yeah, it's the storytelling. I think it would have been just as effective if there was no game. There wasn't a game, and it was a Netflix series, like sort of just all the cutscenes. It was that effective. The story.
Guess I didn't make it.
This guy alive
after all.
No.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Are you alive? No. So do you plan on playing this game? If you plan on playing this game, I would highly advise you don't watch me play this. Because you will hear something. You will see something. That will completely ruin the game. Fact, I'm paranoid about having.
They've been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else.
The chat on, to be honest.
The infected just wandered in.
I'm completely honest. Oh. Is that enough? for anything? No. Right, so I can upgrade this. Another Molotov, maybe. I could use a Molotov on those guys, couldn't I? That's what I could have used. But, let's put a lit Molotov back in my bag.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
Never completed the first game. Oh, wow. New upgrade branch. Stealth. That's what I was waiting for. Oh, there's another one. There's a fourth one. Craft silencers. Oh, now we're... Now it's looking up. I advise you don't watch this, I'm telling you now.
Shit, there's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Nope, yeah. Go on the hammer. So that was the way out, not the way in.
Fuck. I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie,
Crap, silencers.
Tied to a chair. I'd do worse.
I hear you.
So East One Gate is behind me? No. East One. There it is. Gate East One.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate. You remember the code? The one written in blood? Yeah.
Okay, Dean is gonna do it. Fair enough.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
Wow.
Don't